Okay, I'm back. Sorry about that. I was dropping frames like a motherfucker, as you probably saw. Anywhere? Really? Apparently popular enough to have a hit out on me. Oh, hi! I missed you. I took my shotgun. Centaur before killing me, apparently. Frames again, am I? No, okay. I'm being a stupid ass tank is what I'm doing. Super mutant don't care, super mutant don't care. They're both holding front. Yeah, there. You know what? I'm happy. Let's world map it back to Megaton. Like several different overpowered weapons at the moment. So.
Ah, look at this! New.
Don't care, don't care, I don't like you. Go away. If I could kill him and get away with it, I would.
Hey, friend.
He loves the Enclave oh so fucking much and. They're so great, and they're so wonderful, and blah, 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 if anyone knows. Finn's played this game before. You know what's going on there.
What do you need?
If not, you'll learn.
Well, all right. Let me count out your cap.
Was that enough for... Yes, it was. Sweetness. Okay, let's see what we got. Fuck. Let's throw it all in the lockpick, why don't we? No, I'll throw all but a few in the lockpick, and I'll throw the rest in the energy weapons. We got Night Person, Nerd Rage. Don't want that. Let's do an intense training. Why don't we? I was looking for something that would boost my lockpick a little. And turns out that boosts my lockpick and my energy weapons, so yeah. Fun to be had there.
I don't
me.
Recognize you.
Hello!
Great. That.
Alright, it's not really all important. I'm gonna go now. Yeah, the hello is because I got a quest. I'll do it later, though.
Oh, I can't wait to... Oh, excellent. Substantial field testing, precise reports, and such dedication.
Sorry, I hit my headset.
What more could I ask for in a research assistant? So, how did my chemical repellent work? Safe and clean like a charm, I'll bet.
It wasn't really safe, but it was clean. I don't know. It's like explosive whack-a-mole. Roll for mole rat. Can I get it in bullet form for people?
Those poor little mole ratties. Oh, I wonder if I could make a hypoallergenic version. Oh, but that'd hardly be effective. I should mention that. Proper handling of mole rats could be important if they could be domesticated. Milked, maybe? Oh, anyway, keep the repellent. Oh, but for your trouble, here, have the left...
3 jet. 3 psycho.
Yes, knowing more... That's great. I recommend the nest at the Anchorage War Memorial. I know. Just go inside and find one of their spawning pods. Probably down near the wall. And be sure not to kill any mire lurks inside their...
Oh, bitch. One.
There's only...
What do you have for sale? Okay.
Good hunting.
Hi.
Dad says not to talk.
I still could have sold the fat man, but I don't want to. There's plenty more fun to be had with that. And how much ammo do I have for it?
I have none.
It's gonna get put away into my safey mabob. Yes, safey mabob.
The Christ's sake.
Oh, hi.
Now, how did that
get you? Smelly money, you motherfucker. Put
all
the fucking
better.
Needle away. Really? The fat man's not even worth anything. Shit. There's nothing left to do.
You done?
Okay. Blah, 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 blah. I don't care.
Nice try.
Medicine really high up there, and he'll tell me that, I'll wait until I get medicine really high up there. baiting Myrlurk thing, or...
Very nice to make your acquaintance. I'm your new robo-butler. Good morning, sir. I once visited a crematorium that gave discounts for burn victims.
Okay, then.
I'm sorry, sir, my...
Okay. You're worthless. What is this? This is not a weapon one. This is the one I was throwing the explosives in. You know what? I'm going to go upstairs, go in my desk. Hello, bottle caps in my filing cabinet. Hello, bottle caps. Hello, crap cigarettes. I'm going to throw my fat man in there. Minigun too? Yeah, I'll throw it in there until I find some more ammo for it.
It's good to see you alive.
Tepid sewers. Really, I spawned in the middle of a fucking war zone. Oh, really? Bunch of rad roaches. Motherfucker. Well then, I'm going to save. Why is there an Enclave soldier here? Hunting rad roaches. Okay, fuck you. Try to fucking steal my kill. Yeah, my Lurk meat is pretty nifty. If you plan on using it. Fuck you. To heal. machine gun. This was a raider camp, which means loot! Yum, yum, yum. Yum, yum. Yum, yum. Okay, rent your smelly fucking beds. Jet, duck and cover, whiskey. Whiskey. Don't want your smelly beer. Oh, really? Very hard ammo box. This fucking red roach meat looks like the fucking red roach. Okay, it's the red roach without the fucking head. That's disgusting. Anyway, enough bitching. Post-apocalypse, you kinda... beggars can't be choosers, right? Yes, I'm gonna eat bitch all I want about them eating irradiated roaches. Mm, mm, mm. Just our shit. You know what? I'm about to just go power level the shit out of this pistol. It's a scabber.
Be you hungry for some 200-year-old Salisbury steak? Be you hungry for some news? I'm guessing news.
Yeah.
Huh? Are you shucking? No, you don't. Okay, stop. I don't know what else. I accidentally fucking repaired the second thing and I don't know what it was, but whatever. I could be evil and go back and kill them. Oh, wait.
Over here!
Fuck! Damn, I'm fucking shot! Fuck! Evil, at least be evil correctly. Yeah, 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 I've lost karma, baby. Big fucking whoop.
Magazine, what happened?
I see how people who are civilized bung you with automobiles. The movies they have got to pay, Nanny Coke and Ups to see.
What do they say, Tommy?
Don't care.
So, bongo, 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 he don't wanna leave Chicago. No, 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 no.
still have Jesus as a fucking picture, so whatever. Jesus. I have an angel. Oh shit! I was right. Figured he'd be sitting there on the fucking corner waiting for my ass. No, I was right. Any whore? Where were those pieces from? That's your permission, aren't they? Okay, it's another. Sure, give me another minigun. I don't give a goddamn. This eight. Squish. 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 I'm sorry, I'm having fun. I'm sorry, it's just so squishy. Nothing. Hello. Oh, I thought that was a door. Me, me, me. I really don't want to go through seven different fucking metro systems. Having to go through seven different fucking metro systems originally, but you know. I've only beaten the game three times, so I have no fucking idea what I'm talking about. belly full of Satan. Get it away from me. Mines all over this one? Just make it fun. No? No mines? No mines? Aww, I'm just gonna run across. Whee! Well, everything exploded. Well, fuck. The funny thing is, I'm ridiculously close to Rivet City. I've gone so far off track, it's not even fucking funny. Fucking close to Rivet City right now. I didn't even see the damn thing. I just tried to shoot it out of the air. It's gonna be all nifty. One of you would have given me an internet high five, I can guarantee it. All seven of you. Did I hurt your arm and then your face? Yep. Bitch, shotgun. Bitch, I have a shotgun. Bitch! Bitch! I have a shotgun. Oh, it's a centaur. Shit. Oh god. Oh, and that shit, if it hits you, you know, damage you will make your rads get several ass damage. So if you can, keep it off of you. If you wonder what I'm doing right now, I'm trying to find Rivet City. Because I've apparently... I've apparently almost gotten there, so I might as well just, you know, finish going there. Just some lonely boat in the water. I thought I was signed out of Skype. Yeah, whatever. Wait, did I just do a full circle? I did a full fucking circle. The fact I'm here at the Jefferson fucking Memorial tells me I'm almost at fucking Rivet. I can see the Washington Monument from here. I don't want to end this episode until I get to Rivet. To the realization that I am an idiot. Yeah, that's Ribbit. Not sure which way to go, though. I think I remember. Yeah, it's this way. No, I'm offline on Skype. I know I'm offline on Skype because Skype's telling me I'm offline, so. I got a notification from someone typing me. And I'm offline, so I call shenanigans. The fuck is Crow? Whatever. Let's go talk to this Crow. I have discovered your mother.
Evening.
Welcome, welcome! If the clothes make the man, here are the means to remake yourself.
Jet, Max, Mentat, Psycho, Red X, Vodka. You had Stimpak, right?
Thanks.
What's your repair skill? It's good enough. Anyways, guys, I'll see y'all next time with more Let's Play Fallout 3. See you later.